Cruyff. Rijsbergen. Holland is always content to build. And they'll do so at their own pace. This is Cruyff. Cruyff goes down, penalty! After barely a minute of play. Jack Taylor in no doubt. He has awarded the first ever penalty in a World Cup final. It was Uli Hoeneß that snaked out a leg over which Cruyff was only too happy to fall. Johan Neeskens! And we have the most dramatic start in the history of World Cup.
Over Van Brueckel and into the far corner.